some serious business. This is Miss Misha B.
Last week was a roller coaster. Unfortunately, I found myself in the bottom two. It was tough, but thank God the judges saved me, and I'm here for week five.
Looking at Misha in the bottom two made me even more sick, because I'm like, why is she here?
Being in the bottom two has actually really motivated me to keep going and keep bettering myself, and I never want to be in that place again. When I'm on the stage, I'm focused. But when I'm off the stage, I am having fun being the little kid that I am.
We got to go to the Cosmos yesterday. Absolutely amazing experience. Okay. This time last year, I never would have pictured myself being here. Can't even know. And, you know, being amongst all of these great people. Wow.
We're going to go out there, show them the fun, bubbly me should be. All right?
We've come to surprise Misha, to give her a boost, to tell her we love her and we're so proud of her.
My family mean the world to me, and they're another reason why I'm here. Determination and motivation is what they are and inspire me to be great. This is it. Showtime. Showtime.
You see, the thing about music is it has the power to heal. Listen to the song. Left the good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. But I never lost one minute of sleeping, worried about the way things might have been. Oh, big wheels keep on turning. Ooh, brown berry keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, yeah, rolling on a river.
Great performance tonight.
Thank you.
Misha, you've got your crown back. Well done. Amazing performance tonight. Listen, the biggest artists in the world, OK, have highs and lows. You had a low last weekend, but it's the way you bounce back. If this is how you bounce back, look out, everybody.
Manchester, lift your phones for Misha.
Mish, great comments across the board. Let me tell you, I needed that. I bet you needed that too.
Yeah, thank you so much, guys. Them comments really have brought me back on my feet after. Oh, guys, thank you so much.
And you know what? Living in this bubble, in the house and so forth, you know, you saw your family this week. That must have been nice for you just to get a bit of normality.
Oh, nice is an understatement. I love my family so much. And, you know, just seeing them gave me the determination to come out here and show everybody who I am.
I just like seeing your gran on telly.